These pictures here, an update on a serious bus crash involving young campers on their way to a field trip. More than a dozen people were taken to a hospital after the accident involving three buses this afternoon, happened in the northern suburbs. And good afternoon to you. I'm Lourdes Duarte.
I'm Tom Negevin. Ben is off today.
Luckily, no one was seriously hurt, but dozens of students were checked out by first responders.
A normal day at camp turns into anything but for more than 100 kids in the north suburbs.
The school buses began to slow due to traffic in front of them. The semi-truck driver was unable to slow or stop in time. The front of the semi-truck hit the first school bus, which pushed that school bus into a second school bus, and the second school bus into a third school bus.
I just got a call saying that my daughter's bus was hit on the way to the field trip.
The buses were heading west on Route 137 near River Road in unincorporated Libertyville. The campers range in age from 5 to 14 and were part of a group from the North Suburban YMCA summer camp. 17 campers and counselors were sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The rest were evaluated at the scene before getting different transportation back to camp. Traffic was rerouted for a short time.
Citations are certainly possible. That will be determined at the conclusion of the crash.
My daughter is understandably pretty nervous, yeah. I mean, she said she got her head hit, so we're able to concussion, you know, these days.